I went to USC. I didn't get into the film school. I lied and said I was in the film school and did a film with some friends. And it was going, everything was going smoothly until Panavision actually called the film school for the insurance bond, and then I was busted. But the film school was nice enough to not kick me out of USC and let me do sort of this student film as a thesis project. So I did that. And then, you know, struggled for many years trying to work in the industry, and did everything from visual effects to working on Universal Studios' Back to the Future ride. Like, I was all over the place. But I did do a short film, an animated spaghetti western that got into Sundance, and then started working professionally as a screenwriter and got hired on to rewrite Shark Tale, and that turned into a directing gig, and then been working ever since. The best decisions I've ever made come from like the thousands of mistakes I've made prior to that. So, you know, you kind of learn as you go, and you try to not make the same mistakes again, and it's really all about just being patient and persistent and keep going and tell your stories and try to get things done and finished and put it out there and brace yourself for rejection. That's gonna happen, but really you have to make things and get people to see your work, and that will eventually lead you down the road of success, I think, hopefully. We'll find out. I think the best thing for anyone for the first time making a movie is to just, you have to make it and you have to finish it. And I always run into people who make things, but they don't quite get it done. They're halfway there. It's really hard. It takes a long time. It's just, you have to get it done and put it out there. And there's a lot of opportunities now to have your work screened, whether it's on the internet or through festivals. The key is just to go off and make something. And I'm a big proponent of writer directors. So if you can write, that's probably the best way, I think, to getting into the film industry and even becoming a director if that's where you want to go. A good day on set is making your day, which means all the shots that you need to get, you get, and you don't carry anything over to the next day. That's a good day on set. One piece of advice that is very common, I've heard many times, is if you write a great script, someone will find it. I assume that's true, because I haven't written a great script yet. But there is that old saying, if you write a great script, even if you throw it off a bridge, someone will find it. I do still think that is true. I do think the industry is still built on great screenplays, and great screenplays make great movies, and I do think that is one of those sayings that turns out to be very accurate.